After a standout career at Mount Vernon, Matt Kroll was a rare four-year starter at Iowa before playing for the Jets. He thrived on competition, and he took that same passion with him to the Kroll family farm.
There's going to be bad days and good days, but keep pushing and keep your nose to the ground and keep working.
Now Matt is fueling those competitive juices again against thousands of farmers from all over the country.
So this is the Bex Dealer Box Flipping Competition. Flip a seed box that we use to take seed to the field as farmers, and we need to break them down when we're done with them for the season. So they decided to have some fun, have a little competition, and see how quickly one man or one dealer can flip it down to its shipping size. I got lucky and won the region. And the winner from each region, there's three regions, will compete. And in November for the finals of the United States Box Flipping Championship.
Kroll won the box flipping regionals in Minneapolis with a time of 22.2 seconds. And he will now compete in the national finals against three other regional champs. This is normally a two-person job on the farm.
So they hold around 2,000 to 2,500 pounds of seed, and themselves, I think they weigh total 600. But the top of the box that we flip, gosh, I would say 150, 175 probably. So yeah, one person is kind of awkward.
Kroll says he will train for the finals and he's in it to win it.
To get in front of the crowd again and get those little butterflies you maybe experienced back in the day, it was fun to do that again.
Matt, now 36 years old with a beautiful family, loves working on the farm and equates it to what he learned on the football field.
We always talk about leaving the jersey as football players in a better place. If you can leave your farm operation or your acres that you own or manage off better than you came to them, that's your job.